The Camry's America's best-selling sedan, and it has been for the last 15 straight years and 19 out of the last 20. That is nearly an entire generation of truly exceptional. So the real question is, how do you build on number one? Well, the answer is, you build on the foundation of quality, dependability, and reliability, and then you undergo massive changes. And what I mean is upgrades to suspension, the engines, technology, and safety. I brought along several of my Camry friends to show you why the 2018 Camry is the best choice for you and your family.
With its sleek aerodynamic look and LED headlights and taillights, the 2018 Camry is the freshest, hottest redesign ever. It demands to be noticed. It's lower and wider, and the longer wheelbase gives superior handling and ride comfort.
First, let's check out the differences in the grills. LE and XLE have the horizontal, sophisticated yet bold grills, whereas the SE and XSE have the wire mesh, truly sporty grills. And another feature I really like is the LED headlights and LED daytime running lights, which project farther and wider, and they last a lot longer. And Camry gives you so many different choices for alloy wheels, starting at the 17-inch alloy wheels on the LE, all the way up to 19-inch alloy wheels on the XSE.
There are three different engine configurations. The four-cylinder is a 2.5-liter dynamic force engine that delivers 203 units of horsepower. That's 25 more than last year's model. The V6 is a 3.5-liter that delivers 301 awesome units of horsepower. And the hybrid utilizes the 2.5-liter four-cylinder engine, and it delivers 208 units of net power.
The gasoline models have a new direct-shift 8-speed automatic transmission that's smooth and quick, and it delivers nearly flawless shifts from zero to your top speed. And it gives fantastic gas mileage. Camry has a class-leading 10 airbags and its first-in-class star safety system, and it will prevent accidents with its standard Toyota Safety Sense P, which gives you lane departure alert, dynamic radar cruise control, automatic high beams, and pre-collision system with pedestrian detection.
The Camry interior is bright, it's open, and it's spacious. With its brand new platform, there's plenty of legroom, headroom, and shoulder room, especially in the rear seats.
I think what you're gonna love most about the interior is the Entune 3.0 system.
Let's start with great news. Everyone gets connected navigation with moving maps through the Scout GPS Link app. Also, everyone gets the latest Entune app suite, which gives you useful programs like Pandora, Slacker, Yelp, and more. The 7-to-8-inch touchscreen that can give you Bluetooth phone, text, and music streaming. Also, JBL sound with Clarify, voice recognition with voice commands. It's so easy to use while stopped or driving. Also, Remote Connect, you can access your car from your phone and check your engine, door locks, fuel levels, and more. With Service Connect, you and your dealer can get the same maintenance alerts. Wi-Fi Connect, you can use your car as an internet hotspot for up to 5 devices. And Safety Connect, that links your car to Toyota's Response Center.
Welcome to Safety Connect. Is this an emergency?
These features give you peace of mind, limit distractions, and enhance your driving experience.
I couldn't have said it any better myself.
Camry drivers, start your engines! And our Camry race is underway, folks. I tell you, they drive so smooth and sharp, thanks to the new double wishbone rear suspension. I love this new Camry. It's so smooth and quiet. I hardly feel like I'm even racing. I'm your crew chief. Why are you going so slow?
I'm not going slow. My radar cruise control has me a safe distance behind the car in front of me.
Pass him on your left.
No can do. Blind spot monitor says someone's there.
Am I running low on fuel? Am I gonna have to pit? Actually, your Entune Remote Connect says you're doing just fine on fuel.
Sweet LED taillights.
Yeah! What are you so happy for? You came in dead last.
What are you talking about? This car just passed my test for ride quality, technology, and safety. I'm the winner here. I'm gonna buy one.
And the winner is everyone who buys a 2018 Camry.